myself to make a run for the door. My legs were frozen, so I used to crawl.
He ran home and showed it to his mother, the queen.
She burst into tears. This was the pearl that I gave to your elder sister.
Moments later, there were screams and cries and angry shouts. To my horror, a van and a car were involved in a collision.
Please help me, Kitty! She cried. Kitty pulled me really hard. Finally, she screamed through. When I speak in English, I can feel the confidence from my words. When I write in English, I can see the beauty of the language. He got lost in a large run. He was dying of thirst. Suddenly, a drop of water came from above.
Who is that? How can there be another person under the same roof with me? I turned back and saw...
One day, a young man called Otis was stopped by the Sphinx.
You must answer my question if you wish to see the city.
This is because the education system currently is based on the mastery of standardized achievement measures rather than learning.
Very well, the giant said cheerfully, but please pay me first.
How much must I pay you? The blacksmith asked.
Not much, answered the giant. The house shaked randomly, and the floor crumbled. We could barely stand, but we managed to get out.
What a shameless creature!
He wouldn't. Be quiet! Warn his wife to let the children hear you.
We can be easily addicted to the internet by the online games and online chat rooms, which most of the teens fall into.
Cinderella went to the ball. The handsome prince fell in love with her and asked her to dance online. Cinderella was so happy, she forgot the time.
Yes, English was my answer. English created a path for me to walk on, so that I could find my hobby in reading and discover my talents through writing and speaking.
The spirit dove into the river. It came back up with a golden axe just as before. The greedy man didn't wait to be asked. He just shouted, "That's mine!"